Hello, Mount Olive. We're so very glad you joined us today. Here are just a few of our upcoming events, so check this out. Join us every Sunday for worship at 9:30 a.m. You can meet us in the sanctuary or via our virtual platforms, MountOliveBaptist.live, Facebook Live, and YouTube Live. There are no seating restrictions, and we are now mask optional. But we ask, if you're not feeling well, stay home and join us via live stream. Either way, we welcome you to Mount Olive. Prayer is the core of our Christian existence. Join us every weekday at noon for prayer by tuning into www.wmocradio.net. A family that prays together stays together. Wednesday Senior Bible Study is back with in-person gathering every week at 11 a.m. Meet them in the J.D. Perry Fellowship Hall. Wednesday night Bible study is every Wednesday. Prayer begins at 7 p.m. and Bible study at 8 p.m. Conversations with Pastor Page is Thursdays, 12 noon to 1 p.m. via Zoom. The login information for prayer, Bible study, and conversations is posted on the church's website. Join us for our Wednesday night Bible study series, Managing Kingdom Resources for Kingdom Purpose, will help us understand biblical principles and practical applications of fruitful giving. The companion book, Whose Money Is It Anyway? By Dr. John MacArthur, can be purchased from your preferred online retailer. Our weekly prayer service is at 7 p.m. The Bible class begins at 8 p.m., both via Zoom. The login credentials are on screen and posted on the church website. Mount Olive Home Missions is partnering with Transition Professionals, an organization committed to reducing recidivism by empowering individuals to successfully transition from incarceration into the community to launch a men's clothing drive during the month of June. We're accepting new or gently used summer clothing for men, casual and business wear, shoes, sneakers, shirts, socks, new underwear, belts, etc. There are bins located inside the crying room in the sanctuary, the area just to the left of the main doors as you enter the building. Our Home Missions Ministry thanks you for your generosity. Our Youth and Teens for Christ Choir is inviting you to their annual concert this afternoon at 4 p.m. as they lift our hearts and spirits through song. Please invite your family and friends to come out and support our youth choir. The Fellowship of Black Churches of Hackensack and Vicinity is holding a town hall meeting for the residents of Hackensack this Thursday, June 29th at 7 p.m. here at Mount Olive. You should come prepared to voice your concerns regarding the quality of life in our city, housing issues, public safety, and other pertinent matters. Reverend Dr. Drew Kendall Ross, Fellowship President. Join the Mount Olive Women's Ministry for a Women in White Love and Light Service, Friday, July 7th at 7 p.m. The guest preacher is Minister Janiqua Green, Bethesda Baptist Church, Jersey City, New Jersey. It's time for Camp Piggyback. Now's the time to prepare for your children's summer activities and care. The application link is posted on our website. Space is limited, so don't delay. Get your application submitted right away. The North Jersey District Missionary Baptist Association Scholarship Committee is sponsoring a black tie sneaker ball, Saturday, July 15th at 12 noon. Enjoy an afternoon of fun, music, and dancing with a purpose. The flyer with all the information is posted on screen and on our website. Please support the district scholarship. Our church anniversary is just a few weeks away. Sunday, July 16th, Mount Olive will celebrate 134 years of consistent ministry to the people of Hackensack, Bergen County, and the world. Our guest preacher will be Reverend Dr. Kenneth D.R. Clayton, pastor of the St. Luke Baptist Church, Paterson, New Jersey. We invite every current and past member of Mount Olive and all our friends and well-wishers to join us as we celebrate this milestone of ministry. Vacation Bible School takes place July 17th through July 21st, 2023. This year's VBS theme is Leading Out Loud, Leading Others Through Biblical Example. Saturday, July 22nd, 2023 is our annual outing to Camel Beach Water Park. Donation $125 per person with a $25 non-refundable deposit required. This includes round trip transportation, park admission, and a 2-hour buffet lunch. If you cannot attend, please consider a donation to help sponsor someone else. To to sign up for VBS or the outing, reach out to the church office or to Sister Carol Parker, Sunday School Superintendent. The North Jersey District Missionary Baptist Association will convene its 110th annual session, July 20th through the 23rd. The first two nights of the session will be held at First Timothy Baptist Church, 215 Chancellor Avenue, Newark, New Jersey. Thursday, July 20th, 7 p.m., Auxiliaries in Worship. Our guest celebrant will be Reverend Jeffrey Bryant, pastor of Bethlehem Baptist Church, Roselle, New Jersey, and the moderator of the New Hope Association. Friday, July 21st, 7 p.m., Youth and Young Adults in Worship. Preaching this service will be Minister Jahir Jordan, Clearview Baptist Church, Newark, New Jersey, and Destiny Coffee, Abundant Life Family Worship Center. The session moves for the final two services to New Hope Baptist Church, 144 Norman Street, East Orange, New Jersey. Saturday, July 22nd, 2 p.m., Minister Fair and Community Engagement. The auxiliaries of the district will have displays and its officers will be available to talk about what they have accomplished this year and their plans for the upcoming year. There will also be a workshop sponsored by Reverend William Rutherford for all pastors and leaders. Sunday, July 23rd, 2 p.m., Parent Body and Whole Association is in session. There will be a moderator's reception followed by our closing service beginning at 4 p.m., where we will worship and receive our district moderator's second annual address. The mission project will be led by the Women's Auxiliary and will be conducted throughout the entire session. We are soliciting shoeboxes filled with the following items: deodorant, lotion, soap, body spray, combs, brushes, pajamas, denture cleaners, word puzzles, etc. to help the elderly with their personal hygiene. We'll have details about that very soon. Please prepare to join with our sister churches in this great fellowship. Reverend John H. Gamble, Jr., North Jersey District Moderator. MOBC Bereavement Ministry is gathering for its sessions. Reverend Ella Hayes invites all who are experiencing the pain of loss, fresh or old, to join her Thursday. The Zoom login information is posted on our website. MOBC Media Arts Ministry needs you. Media Arts includes our live stream as well as the audio, video, and graphic arts used during our worship services. If you're interested in joining our team, we'll provide all the training. You provide the willing spirit and helping hands. Please contact the church office. Mount Olive, our church theme for 2023, is committed to ministry. Mount Olive seeks to lead the unchurched to the saving knowledge of Jesus Christ, who gave his life for us all. 1 Timothy chapter 2, verses 3 through 6. We seek to accomplish through this intentional outreach, sound preaching and teaching, and equipping the people of God for the work of the ministry. Ephesians 4, verse 11 through 16, and aiding Christ's church in ministering to people in the church, in the community, and throughout his world. Matthew 25, verse 34 through 36. Our scripture for 2023 is Romans 12, verses 1 and 2. And our motto is Each One, Reach One. Let's embrace the spirit of our theme and the heart of our motto. Make them part of our daily walk. Mount Olive, we are committed. If you've ever been a visitor at Mount Olive, you know that we welcome you with a special welcome song. We're presenting a 2023 version of the song. Like to hear it? Here it goes. Go to our YouTube channel and listen and learn the new version. We'll be adding it to our worship very soon. The new daily devotionals are now available. Stop by the church office to obtain your copies. We extend happy birthday and anniversary wishes to all who celebrate their special days this month. May God continue to add his blessings to you all. Well, that's all for now. We remind you to go to our website, www.montolivebaptist.org, to obtain up-to-date information about these and other events. Thank you for your time. This is your announcement reader, Rhonda Wade. Have a great week.